So a lot of people in my last video were saying, instead of paying for a $2 million NFT, I can just screenshot it. That's not exactly how it works. See, if you do own the NFT, it will say that it's owned by you. And the difference is that I can sell my NFT for more money, while you just have it as your profile picture.